fellow high carver in a new bedroom, listening to a so-called poet, I assume. The love only lasts a while if you breathe in the fume. So she does it every day and begins to shape a tune. She's such an indecisive murderer of the boyish grin, but cannot help herself in the moments of her fluttering fits. It's happened multiple times, oh, she can't survive without a fraction of a man who will stay by her side. You're awfully optimistic for a listless relationship that will not happen once this endless limerence hits. If he doesn't take the reins, who will control the brain? She needs a genuine action to progress in this game. To live if there's not love within. It's not a life. It's not a life to live if there's not love. Keep on.